two teams come out onto the pitch. Yatai, captain for Shanghai Shenhua today, and the Zhang Xiaofei, as usual, captaining the Changchun Yatai team. So we are underway here, round 28 of the Chinese Super League. Shanghai Shenhua on 34, as the ball is sent in, and this time there is no mistake. Liu Weidong. Oh, well done. And that is the second goal! Hoping to work something out amongst themselves here as Zhao Yunting works his way into the penalty area, and it's battered over by Griffiths. It's a well done on the move, taking on Tai Lin. And the Marquinhos being pushed aside by Wu Si. Marquinhos then makes it 3-1. Again, sales just passed.